Good morning, folks. Today we're going to be fishing out of Clearwater, Florida on Dos Amigos fishing charters. And come along, we'll check it out, see how it goes. Hopefully we'll catch quite a bit of fish.
Where's the captain?
Between your legs, bro.
Get him, bro.
Not really.
What do we get? That's a 5.5, look, what?
Got him.
get them.
You're like way out there, dude. We got a fight and a half.
Very neutral. You should be able to gain line without pumping.
Don't pump, just reel, just reel. Come on, come on, continue. Have you ever got shark like that?
Once in a while. Most of the time we catch shark on purpose. A lot of times when they hit us here, they just eat our fish and leave the hook.
Yeah. Bro, you're like already over 3 minutes. Get him.
Slow down, Steve. I'm going to hyperventilate.
Get him in. Hey, Adim, make a left. Pull him this way. You got all the. There you go. There we go. Yep. Mackerel. Yep. Little guy. Got him. Thanks for watching, guys. We were fishing at Dos Amigos Fishing Charter here in Clearwater, Florida. Captain Tom is great. Give him a call. There's a number. I'll link everything in the description below for him.
I might have to.
Give him a call. He's take care of you pretty good.